Bossier Sheriff's Office plans to conduct a drill at the Bossier Parish Courthouse this evening. That drill is part of annual training. The office is warning residents as there will be emergency vehicles and responders in and around the courthouse grounds from 6 to 10 p.m. tonight.